So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
Uh-oh. Am I gonna have to play as them, or... I don't know what's going on.
Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
the hell? Is he dead or not?
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Fish this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Is that it? There's gotta be another scene.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now. It's more than I can take.
Yeah,
You're damn right it is.
Huh. You spit it out. It's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
So I'm guessing that's a talk they had before he went off to do this mission. That's not bad. Oh, there's more. Oh, the lights come back. There's Umbra.
You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud.
Happiness.
Thank you.
Wait, so did they, like, meet in the afterlife? I'm so confused. I'm guessing that's what it was. Saving settings. Congratulations on completing the game. View your certificate of completion from the archives, then share this record of success with all your friends. Oh. Yeah, it took me like 90 hours, apparently. Wow. That was interesting. I don't know what the game's doing right now. But I guess that's the end. I think. That's interesting. Music's pretty. Okay. So it'll let me do a new game plus or chapter select now if I want to, but no, I'm gonna do that right now. Thank you everybody that watched the broadcasts or the YouTube videos. I appreciate y'all. I might do some of the like extra stuff, but I'm probably gonna stream a different game next. To take a little break from this. But yeah, thanks for sticking around and watching. If you guys have any like comments about the game or like ideas about what happened at the end, if you think something like different interpretation or whatever, don't forget to leave a comment and we can discuss it. But hope y'all have a good day or whatever it is for you, and I will see you guys next time. Take care.